As he said, feel free to just cut this all out. The whole part where I'm just like struggling. I can't run. Hey everyone. It is Friday, June 19th, also known as Juneteenth. And this is Sistas with Games with our inaugural video launch. Today we will be playing The Last of Us Part 2. My name is Ash, and I'm joined by Amani, Aziza, and Alyssa. We hope you enjoy it.
Is this a loading screen?
I think so. What's going on?
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe.
Oh, it's Tommy.
Hey, Tommy. No.
What do you do?
I saved her.
I'm too emotional right now. I'm already feeling like I'm gonna cry. Nothing's even happening.
I mean, that whole end scene was a lot. It's graphics, though.
I just love the symbolism of the last scene too, about how he was like, I'm getting it fucking right this time, like I don't care. Like I'm going to save her.
It's a great game.
God damn. That's him. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Mostly.
I didn't like that he lied to her in the last one either. So I remember that, it being like, why not just tell her that it would have killed her? Like,
I don't think she cared about that. So that was, they touched on that whole survivor's guilt thing, you know?
Oh, yeah.
We should head back.
I don't know, maybe I'm too virtuous for my own good. I was like, I don't want to lie to her. That seems bad.
I mean, I guess that's what this whole game, well, my guess is this would be that game, is like her exploring her feelings after all of that.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna come back and bite them in the ass.
For sure. That's graphic. Look at that light.
Mm. That's some good light.
That is some good light.
No, they have their horses in the garage at the cars.
Why can't the horses see any of them? They had the door closed.
Yeah, why don't they make like a window? Yeah. They're like, the horses only get to sit in the dark.
Hold on, guys. I gotta pause for a second and hook this up.
Do we think that this is... It kind of looks like this would have taken place, like, not too long after the end of the first game.
Yeah. Like, maybe... if, like... Sorry.
I think, like, maybe 5 or so years.
I think I read that... Yeah, I think I read that Ellie is 19 in this one, and she was, like, 13 in the first game.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, because he looks a little bit more grayed out with this one.
Yeah, he sounds getting older. That's light. See? It's this wheat. Ass. I don't really know plants.
It's all beautiful.
Right, that's the point.
Look at that vista!
Oh my god.
Also, when we make a guitar and not a kind of weapon, this is the commune, I guess. So it's safe. They're out here just playing music.
They're like, enjoy this while you can.
Right,
seriously. This is
as chill as it gets.
Ooh!
Smooth.
What is this, a derby? Hell yeah.
Hey, Azisa, you're breaking up a little bit.
Okay, hold up.
Look at that water!
Oh my gosh.
Honestly, water's the best. I think we all underappreciate water.
You know, I actually agree. I had to mull on that for a bit, but I agree, like, most games that are, like, really able to truly capture, like, water and, like, the reflection of light off of water is, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. And it seems pretty hard, honestly.
Water graphics? Yeah. Did y'all play Bioshock when it came out?
Uh-huh.
I remember that was a big one, like, even just having the water splash on the camera.
Yeah, it was... But in terms of Bioshock, though, my favorite one is 2. I love 2.
I just love 2 better than 3. I could not get into that one.
3 was Infinite, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Infinite took a different turn. Like, 2 was still pretty close to 1, whereas Infinite was, like, an entirely different main character and things like that.
Just sky racism is how I think of it.
Sky racist. Is that what we were talking about?
I can't say I'd have done different. Take it to the grave if I have to. I'll see you later.
So weird to see all the horsies.
Okay.
In the street.
Alright, that was a much more chill intro. You know what, let me not get ahead of myself.
She's a little artist. Oh, wait a minute, this is not... Is she 19 yet in this...
Ellie?
She's a little older.
Yeah, she might not be 19 yet in this one. We'll see.
Look at this place. It's wonderful.
Yeah, she got a whole flat.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
She looks about 16 here.
Yeah, she's, I think, a little older.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. Like, she looks about 16.
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about you. So, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. About a clock.
It's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. And I'm gonna get out of your hair. I just I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
Just some.
You want to hear some?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
Trust in you.
Oh.
Play a C major.
Oh my gosh.
They really have you, like. That was good.
Oh, what?
Oh, E flat is hard. I don't know about that one. Like something bad is about to happen,
right? It's like the calm before the storm.
Right.
That whole section made me nervous. Just I haven't even done anything yet.
If I ever were to lose you, I
should. Oh no!
Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself.
No.
Trying, sometimes you'll succeed. To make this pain of me, all my stolen missing parts, I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see, our future days, days of you.
I'm gonna have to call my dad.
This is so appropriate, right? With Father's Day coming up.
Oh, yeah. See, I can never remember when Father's Day is.
Hey, yeah. Well, I'm gonna have to call him now. Yep.
That does suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
No.
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Can I get up?
I think the game will just stay like this, and they'll just trade jokes and play guitar, and it's fun.
Yeah, maybe that's why people don't like the game. They're like, it's too boring, it's too wholesome.
What is this, The Sims?
Or does Ellie seem kind of like, she seems kind of distant with Joel, right?
Yeah.
She does. I was gonna comment on that. I was thinking, I was like, maybe it feels like because Joel saved her everything and everything happened with Sarah, like he's trying to push the relationship too hard and she's kind of like, you're still not my dad. I appreciate you and love you, but like, we're not that close. That's what I was thinking.
They're like alluding to, like, she knows he wasn't completely honest or something like that. Uh-oh.
I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. Dina?
Oh.
Dang, Ellie.
You're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Oh.
Whoa, what?
She's probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
That was so loaded.
Yeah.
I'm messing with you, man.
Why would you offer that information?
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that. Stuff together while we're
late. Smells fine.
That's Ellie.
Yay! Control.
Okay.
So tired.
Got pretty nice digs here. TV? Yeah, what is the TV for?
TV.
Wait, she's got a console.
What is that?
This is a PlayStation. Oh, it is? I can't even tell.
It's one of the old ones. I'm pretty sure that's what the before they came out with the little ones, you know?
Yeah. It's a
first. I love that.
Oh my God. Same.
Is her room in a garage?
Yeah.
It's nicer than mine. Shoot.
That's, I know. Really, she has so God. Much space.
I hate these rugs. Like, who has a rug?
Rugs are like $600. Like, that's a nice ass rug.
With multiple rugs.
If she can grab the knife by the door, can she do that? I hope so.
Wait, there's a knife?
Yeah. By the door.
You're just noticing details.
I know, seriously.
Is it if on you... the stand by the door?
Yeah, it's all, if, where the light is. There's a knife, like, stabbed into the table.
Washboard?
Ooh, she has a wash. What are those things called? Good lord. Ooh, this is fancy. I want to live in this garage.
Seriously.
That would cost you $1,000 in New York.
See?
Right?
A thousand. That's true.
Joel up?
Yeah.
I'm paying a thousand for like my square inch of space in my bedroom.
Sucks.
Upstate.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Jesse's kind of an ass.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
That's six, Seth.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
Oh, my God.
That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Oh, sorry, I have to look at the... Wow.
Lovely greenhouses.
Cute tomatoes.
Yes.
Yes, the community garden. How nice would it be to live right next to the community garden? It's like...
Or out, like, bite a tomato.
It's the winter, too.
Let me tell you something, you guys. I have worked in greenhouses, and that is some hard-ass work.
Where is she?
Really?
Well, I was kind of doing work. I was more like watching, like, over other people that were doing work. But, it's... That kind of stuff is very, like, intense. It's backbreaking.
But I'm sure it's, like, rewarding, though, like, you know, getting the fruits of your labor and things like that.
Oh, yeah. Literally. The people that have been working there have been working there for a long-ass time. I was like, I don't know how you do it.
Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool.
Look at this town. I love this. Oh my gosh. It's literally so cute.
It's old, but it's new.
Yeah, it's like a Western, but like... It's a Western post-apocalyptic town.
Look at the children in the streets.
Just enjoying life, having a good time. Enjoying the snow. Look at them. Oh my gosh. This is beautiful.
It's like a big dog.
Oh, look, you could... I bet you could pet him.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Get in there.
Absolutely. Yeah, get a good scratch.
I bet Ellie said that.
I like how the dog barked just to get your attention. It's like, please give me the attention I'm asking for. Thank you.
There.
Yeah, Kyle. The heck?
Yes, Kyle.
Hey, Ellie.
Oh, I'm coming.
It's Jesse's like, look. Oh, they have a barbecue place? What?
How cute is that? It's like modern small town. Like...
I love the fairy lights.
Like, nobody has a car. Wow, it's like such a cute little walkable town.
Got butchers, blacksmith, clothing and repairs.
Wow.
Fancy.
See, I would kill to live in a town like this.
It's cute.
Tipsy bison? Heck yeah.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Wait, this is supposed to be breakfast, but people are getting drinks?
You don't know their lives.
This is their only day off. Hey, it's Saturday.
It's busy. It's brunch.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you. I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say. Do it for me. Please.
Maria, get out of here.
Maria, don't be an apologist. Seth, come Maria, come on, man.
Screw Seth.
I already can't with that.
Look,
I said some shit.
I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry.
Then say that. Why are you being aggressive? You did something wrong. What?
This is why people got upset. They were like, he said sorry. Why is she still upset?
What?
Okay.
What an apology. This is on the same level as I'm sorry you were offended by what I said. Yeah. Instead of just being like, I'm sorry.
No, just say I'm sorry.
Yep.
He also does not have to be okay with you, sir.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
So we only came in here for that?
I mean, did we need something to make Seth feel better?
I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails? Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take
it. See, it'd be weird.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
I'm going to look at these boards first.
So nice.
It's like, I really don't want to talk to you, Maria. Thank you.
The winter dance.
The snowflakes.
Oh, that's cute. Puppies. Penguin. I want a puppy.
Movie night.
Did I say puppy? Free puppies. Oh my god, even better.
They have movies, y'all.
Board.
Oh my goodness. This is so cute.
It has that little border that they put on from elementary school.
Student of the month.
That is so cute. I love this town.
They have everything except for internet. Which, frankly,
would be something terrible going to happen.
Yeah, well.
I hope something terrible happens outside of the town and not in the town. Please.
I hope something terrible happens to Seth. Let's get rid of him.
Maria. Guy really cares about you, and I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Maria, the queen of overstepping boundaries.
Right? Dang.
Who are you?
I guess she's like the town
mom
administrator or something.
Give me a minute.
You get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Wasn't she just his girlfriend?
A week ago. Okay, I get pushing them together, but this is a little bit too fast, you know?
Wait, she was, like, just Jesse's girlfriend, like, as of last night, right?
I thought he said last week.
Yeah, he said a week ago. Still recent.
But still, like...
I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and...
Oh, Seth started it.
I shouldn't have kissed you in front of
yeah.
those people. Oh, you were drunk, it's fine. Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going. You wanna fuck him up?
Snowball section.
Get to cover. Go, go.
Can I nail this child?
Oh, heck yeah.
Wait, wait. Oh, how do I get more snow?
Jesus, that was right in the face.
These kids have no boundaries.
Where are your parents?
Go to school.
Given the environment, I would not be surprised if they didn't have parents.
Can I couch?
Maybe yeah, that's I can. Maria's job is to take care of all the orphans and the children.
Probably.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna feel so hard this.
You say your parents don't love you?
Don't tell your mom. I love that.
Got him.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I need to get some more snow!
If you were not a child, I would pelt you in the face! Oh, you like that? Oh, what a shot! Come on!
Got him. Ah.
This is a sweet playground.
Nice.
Do you ever just look at playgrounds sometimes and be like, I just want to be a child again? Oh god, where did that one even come from?
I don't know, man.
You got an arm over there with the yellow beanie.
I got know. You, bitch.
Ooh, one more! Oh, come on. You can do it, I believe in you, Ash.
Yes!
Nice. Yes. It's hitting children.
Aw, she's a friend to all kids.
Alright, we actually have some work to do. Scram. I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to be.
You know what, guys? I hate to say this, but I have a feeling something bad is going to happen to Dina. That's nice you assigned
us together. She's playing out with the kids. It's, yeah, things are really chill.
She's the love interest.
Things are not looking good for Dina. Hey, ladies.
I'll bring them in. Look at this ranch! The horses! Can I pet one?
It is one of my life dreams to ride a horse.
Yeah, oh. I've never done that either. I've ridden an elephant.
Whoa, what? Where were you?
I don't remember. I just remember doing it. I think I was at the circus or something.
Okay, elephants.
That was like, oh yeah, I've never ridden a horse, but I rode an elephant before. Like, what a jump.
I get one.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
You know, I wasn't so sure if I wanted this game, you know, after they announced it, but I'm so glad that they made this game.
And it's downloading right now.
Yeah, I didn't know if I wanted more of this world, but it's totally open it up. Glad to see more of it. Settle down, children.
All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Ooh, what is that Winter Lodge?
A lot of folks sleeping with guns.
Well, that's a really nice place.
I know.
Seriously. Look at floor-to-ceiling windows.
Hey.
She got some muscles.
Well, so she is ripped.
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Is anybody answer the question?
Grab your beer. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Whenever someone won't describe what they're showing me and they just say, trust me, I automatically do not trust them.
Right?
Don't trust them.
Why can't you just say it? Like, why do I have to trust you?
Yeah.
This way.
Let's go out into the snowy wilderness together.
He dresses like him less and less.
Sure he's really meant to do some such shit. That? Like, and it's
warmer? No.
Why does he want to do it when it's warmer?
You need to see it.
No, sir. Nope. Sit down.
Look at the snow drifts.
It is nice snow, though.
It's nice and solid.
I don't know why that noise just scared me. I was like, is something already happening?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Come on.
He was just exploring in the dark.
Like a
for no reason.
Something untrustworthy about this guy.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
Yeah
what the heck?
Maybe he's gonna propose?
Careful jumping over these.
Okay, but like, what if she slipped and like, and like hurt herself, you know?
He didn't even turn around.
He was like, she's fine.
Oh, oh shit. What do I do now?
He is in the water, though.
What do I do now? Oh, I think I can get back up.
Can you hop back out?
It says hold. Wait, what did it say? Hold L. This. Oh, L1. Sorry, I was looking at something else.
Why did you do this in the dark?
Yeah, that's suspicious. We can do this.
Finally.
Nice.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Whoa. Where in the hell are we going?
Can you explain yourself, please?
No, we're going to...
Oh my god, Jesus.
Nope.
Stop looking down.
She does not want to be there.
Why not comfort her? Because she almost slid off the side of a mountain. Consider it an
opportunity to work right?
How about I work my foot up your ass?
This is something like, if he gets out there and then proposes to her, I'm going to be so mad. I'm going to have to throw my computer out the window.
Right? Like, can't he just be like, I want to do something sweet for you? Like,
why? Yeah, they're being sketchy. That's it. This inaugural episode. This is a mess.
Is it?
We made it.
Get off the cliff!
I knew it was just a view. I swear to God.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
What?
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts.
Do
they have electricity, guns? It's a lot of people.
Why couldn't he say any of this, though?
Yeah.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Ooh.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Is it gonna be Joel? Because he killed those hospital folks.
That information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
What?
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Emmy, I want you on. But not at any cost. Hey.
For free?
Right?
See you back at the lodge.
So what was the point of showing her this if he didn't really want to act on it?
I mean, when Eddie here with her fishtail braid.
I think we're missing some context here. Like,
we definitely are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, can't wait to get it.
She's gonna go by herself? Damn.
Okay, well...
Yeah, someone's being ruled by her emotions, and this is not going to end well.
See? And then all those Gamergate bros are going to be like, see, this is why women can't be president. Don't ruin this for us, Mel. Oh, that's part of the problem, y'all.
I know. Have you ever noticed that when a guy runs in guns blazing by himself, he's considered brave, but when a woman does it, she's considered,
stupid.
She's considered over-emotional?
Yeah.
It's those lady parts, you know, just pin people up.
Yep.
Look out. It's just a short hike.
I hope she does not, like, starve out here in the snow. Where did he go? Did he just leave her there?
Yeah.
He just left. But then again, he never told her to go fucking guns blazing into danger. Nobody told her to do that.
I just don't get why, like, I don't get why he showed her that and then didn't want her to act on it.
I don't understand
it. She also seems a bit pissed off that he got that Mel chick pregnant.
Yeah, she was not happy about Mel.
Yeah, I have a feeling that they have a...
Why did I pull out my gun? What's going on?
Is that a person? Oh, these are people. Mm. Oh, Lord.
Oh my, there's a lot of
Jeez.
Folks.
Jeez.
She's got five bullets.
Yeah, sweetie, where did you think you were going with only five bullets?
Would have been turned around right here.
Yeah, it's like, okay, well, obviously, this is not a one-person job.
Mm-hmm. I don't like this angle.
Oh, gosh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know some people feel...
Oh, my God. How did this even happen? What?
Oh, my God. Nope.
You all knew what you signed up for.
I don't even understand how that could happen. How she done? Oh my God.
Get off.
Please, please me. Thank you. Oh.
Fuck.
Y'all, I don't know if Abby's gonna make it. I do love a quick time event, though.
All right.
She does have, like, fist of steel. How does she break his face? With
her oh, Lord. Yeah, I'm just not gonna use them bullets because I only have four now.
That's good thinking. Best plans.
Oh!
What? Oh, Lord!
Oh, God!
Oh, Lord!
Where was he coming from? These infected still sound very human-like.
What?
God, kept getting
real
me in
human.
The face.
My shoulder.
Well, that's not your shoulder. You know what? I don't know her.
Every time you wrap your arm, something else in your body gets healed.
That's just science.
Yeah, it's all the same thing. It's all connected.
Listen.
Oh, she's going in this dark-ass building.
Yeah. Abby. Oh, my gosh.
Girl, when danger.
No, you literally just got attacked by four zombies all by yourself, and you fell down a mountain. I think you did enough for today. I think you're proving yourself. Thank you.
His face knows you're upset. You got what you want.
She didn't get what she wanted because she didn't get down to the commune yet. She's determined to go down there by her lonesome and take on the whole thing, I guess.
Yeah, what's the... So she's obviously looking for someone. She's going to go down there. They're going to be pointing guns at her and be like, tell so-and-so to come out right now so I can kill him. Like, what is the plan?
Wouldn't be surprised if, like, maybe she was, like, the daughter of that doctor or something that Joel killed. Driving her to, like, act entirely, really, based off of emotion all by herself? Like, it must be, like, I think Joel killed somebody.
Yeah, like, I feel like she's Marlene's associate or something, like...
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know. Also, I was thinking earlier, do you guys remember the story of Ellie's mom? I know she was killed, but I don't remember, like, the exact story that happened. If you guys don't, I'll just Google it, but, like...
Yeah, I don't remember exactly what happened.
Had something to do with, like, Marlene and them, didn't she? Uh-oh, don't like this. No. It is a bad idea, Abby.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Abby, this was a bad idea 20 minutes ago. What are you talking about?
Been bad.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God!
Hate this. Hate this for you.
Oh, my God.
Well.
Ooh, he snatched her.
My first game over. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Well, it was quick. It was quick, though. Yeah. You know what?
It was short and to the point.
I wasn't expecting it. Okay. Let's do this again. I'm expecting you.
Now we know.
All right.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
You fell down a mountain. I don't know where it is anymore.
Someone with a map or something.
That would be nice.
Oh my God.
Oh girl. Abby.
It's just...
I'm also suspicious of the guy that he showed her that and then he disappeared and didn't think to like check up on her after he obviously saw that she wasn't following him.
I'm like, this feels like a... She should have at least turned around.
Yeah, like, I feel like he set her up. He was like, oh, I know she's definitely gonna go for it. Like, let's do this.
It almost felt like he just wanted to get rid of her without actually killing her.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
And so then he could go back to everybody and be like, well, she acted on impulse. I told her not to go. I did my job.
Off. I didn't know.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't. See through walls anymore.
Yeah, I don't love this.
Why are her feet bloody?
Oh, Abby.
Maybe it's frostbite?
Like, she just has, like, red-ass feet, like...
Maybe it was from killing somebody or something, I don't know.
Their feet. They got a feet kill.
Is there anything else around?
kind of like that there's not a lot of ammo, because it would make sense that the commune kind of picked everything apart over here already.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I didn't get a chance to sneak up on him. Die. Die.
Damn.
Oh,
there's
another
one. Ah.
No.
Oof. Yes, girl.
Damn.
They really make you struggle for this.
Yeah.
And I'm playing this on very light. Just as a notice, I'm playing this on very light. I mean, I can't say much for my video gaming skills, but
they were like, everybody must suffer. You have to feel it too.
No, I appreciate that.
Oh, I think there's ammo on the ground.
Yeah.
This is how it was like, did you all play Horizon Zero Dawn?
Yes. Love it.
That one was another one that, like, took a minute. I had to, like, really struggle to play at that one at the beginning. But once you start picking up different weapons and skills, it gets easier.
Yeah, it has kind of a steep learning curve.
That learning curve, though.
Mm-hmm. Oh, did I hear? I think I... Ah, crap. What was listen? R1? Yeah.
That's a good question. Okay, see? Got there.
Okay. I don't hear anything, so... Oh, there's something.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I turned the volume down because this is scary. That would be particularly helpful. I'm here to support you however else I can.
I personally am also here for emotional support, because I did not see the button that popped up when it said, listen, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Fuck, I'm so lost. Yeah, Abby, what did you think was going to happen?
Yeah.
You came out here.
And now you're going to starve to death out here by yourself.
Where is that coming from?
I like how you could see where they were coming from. Yeah, this new listen feature is not my favorite.
Oh, jeez. Alright, so what to do next? Can I climb on top of this car? No?
That was cute. Being shown through this gate?
That's what I'm thinking. Like, maybe you can try to squeeze through.
Climb over?
Or not.
They were like, no.
Where the rocks were?
Ah!
Oh, there you go.
Who all are we crawling into, though? Who was that?
Yeah.
That's Abby.
Oh my gosh, I already forgot her name. Is it Abby or Amy?
I think it's Abby.
Abby, okay. I don't know why I thought Amy. Okay, thank you.
It's the same syllables.
Close enough.
Shit. Stop coming near me.
Oh my gosh.
I can't get behind him to kill him. There we go.
A little bit too throaty for me.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh my god. Here's another one.
It was like a gargle.
Yeah, wait till we get to the human enemies.
Oh, wow. God. I also kind of like the detail of, like, the zombies kind of moaning in pain.
Yeah, because they do have fungus growing out of their body. Yeah. Remember that.
They sound, like, way more human, this one.
Yeah, they do.
Like, they legit sound like they're in pain. Like, people right. that are in pain.
You good? Oh my, I don't think they're good.
Why'd she scream like that?
Because she saw me.
That good old dart is...
I'm sorry, y'all. Her screaming is like...
That is basically a person.
Right? Like, a grungy person.
Just a dirty person.
Maybe they sound more human because they're recently turned.
Yeah.
I wonder.
Maybe they're trying to get it like, this is a new, I don't know, anything like that. They're doing like a I Am Legend sort of thing. Oh, I don't like this. Doing like an I Am Legend sort of thing where the zombies are the people the whole time.
Oh.
Water is nice.
So watery.
Do horses' legs get cold?
I was just thinking that too, like, damn.
Yeah, no socks.
Yeah.
Or boot.
Yeah, like, horseshoes are cool for, like, hard terrain, I know, but, like, do they have leg warmers? Like, what's the plan?
Do you guys want to end it here?
How do you feel? Because it feels like there should be some sort of plot turning point. That feels obvious, and we haven't gotten there yet. But if you all are ready to like wrap up,
I love his parents. I'm fine either way, personally.
Yeah. I agree in that I would prefer to stop off at like a plot point, but I'm cool ending it here if you guys want to do that. I don't
know. Let's see another like 10, 15 minutes to get to the way groups are going to run each other.
There isn't much to talk about.
And then I know my Wi-Fi is in and out. I'm going to fix this, y'all, for our next recording. So let's, Ash, if you feel okay playing.
Yeah.
A little while longer and see if it gets us to like a turning point and then we can go from there. If not, we can like edit out what I need to. That's so big
of you. Yeah, I'm fine. Playing more.
Interesting. Shut up. Okay.
I have a feeling there's going to be more zombie killing coming up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I feel like this part is also before everything that's happening with Abby. Because it seems pretty, it seems pretty calm, like the weather.
Yeah.
Oh, brother. Come on, stupid.
What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
I wonder if maybe, what's her name, Abby, is further up the mountain. She did slide a whole way down.
That's true.
That would make sense, but, yeah. Not
who
sure.
Do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
He was funny.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
Dropped a past tense.
Maybe I'll make it to 73.
Those tenses matter in these times.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Although they said just say you were 73, so maybe you died of natural causes. Right. One thing, if I was living in this type of world, I would definitely be way more in shape than I am right now.
Right? You have to trek everywhere? That's why Abby's hella fit.
Yeah, Abby looks like she weightlifts. Like, that's her thing. Like
she for sure squats. You see her thighs? They were, like, hella bulging.
Squats. Lifts. I don't even really know the names of these exercises, but she does them all.
Right? Mm-hmm. Everything.
She's a part of the strong women competition.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she just said a storm was a couple of miles out.
Okay.
Dina, Eugene, all clear. Dina found a wild horse in the ice, duck got it out. Dead goat by Sunny Day's retirement, found three runners inside. Jesse William, all clear. So two adults and one child will be skipping it, taking them straight to town.
You write your name down, does it give you a date? Because, like, looks like what's his face? Eugene was here pretty recently.
Yeah.
It looks 8:27 was his last one. This is winter, so probably like a 1-2, something like that.
So do people stay there for like 2 months at a time?
She just put 3-2.
3-2, so what, it's March?
Yeah, so Eugene, hold up, sorry.
Tommy and Joel were here. Tommy and Joel were here.
Oh, so it looks like people stay there for like a month.
Or come through every couple weeks. Yeah. So Eugene has not been gone like that long.
Yeah. I feel like they're talking about him too casually if he is gone, you know? Right. Like if he's dead. Like, oh yeah, Eugene, he was cool. It's really sad he died like 3 months ago. Like, Jesus.
Yeah, it looks like the last time that Eugene was out was 8:27.
Yeah, like August.
Yeah.
And then Dina didn't come back for a crisp minute.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's the town. With the big tower thing? Yep, that's where the next lookout is. That a supermarket? Yeah, we'll pass that on our way into town.
Anything else you guys want to remark on? No?
What? I feel like these... Those binoculars are like hard to look through. It's like everything was so white, and then the top of it was all white, and I was like, I can't even see what she's looking at right now. It just looks like trees.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday? They're clean. No judgment.
That sounded judgy. You know?
Mm-hmm.
We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. Still look nice. Thank you.
Wow, Ellie.
What a way to win her over.
Hey.
Oh. I don't know why I just did that.
Exercise.
So where are we going next? Are we going back down or what? Oh, I guess we're going back down. To the horses. Oh, did I go in here? Do I hear rats?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna ask a dumb question, but do rats hibernate?
I don't think so.
Like they're not alive long enough to like need to hibernate, but actually no, because rats, you know, at least in domestic rats can live for a minute.
I think Dina named her horse Japan because she just said hey Japan.
Saw
she
that.
Came through there. Wonder if Ellie will say her horse's name.
That was so elegant. Nice, mm-hmm. Dina.
I think we should go out like Eugene. From a stroke? No. From old age. Like living a long life.
I'm so sorry. I think we should go out like Eugene. What? From a stroke? Okay, thanks. That caught me so off guard, I'm sorry.
I am wearing boots today. No, you're gonna die? Dude, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
She's gonna die, like, right now.
Putting this nature right here.
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
I like how they just casually, like, guess how are you... I'm gonna die by this. I'm gonna die by this.
Dina is not long for this world.
No. I am afraid not. That's just my theory.
Check these houses out?
Do it, Dina.
I will do that. Wow. Okay, so...
What do you know about this place? Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
Usually.
What are you doing tonight?
You.
I was...
Ew.
I was inviting Joel to watch a movie. Oh. You guys good? Yeah. What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into? Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh, wow. Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them. Oh, no. I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later? Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding. Sounds fun. Yeah. You wanna meet up after? Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you. Okay.
Wink, wink.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about? Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something. I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be. All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass. So how old is he in the first movie? 10. Wait, how many movies did they make of this? I think they made 4? Jeez. Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy? Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies? Has to be. How do you know?
With what?
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day. Well, I...
This conversation is too chill.
Camera. Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs?
There it is.
Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
Please make it to tonight. Jesus Christ.
It's not gonna make it to tonight.
Right?
Portable home. You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Oh, girl.
Aww. So wholesome. She's hella gonna die.
Poor bitch.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy. Everybody's got their dream.
Alright, I think that's all for the houses that I can go inside of. Wait, is there another one behind this one? Okay, no. Snow falls off the trees.
Yeah.
I love that.
Okay, I think that's it for the houses.
I love her backwards jogging.
I wonder if I can do that. I feel like I want to try. Like, am I athletic enough to jog backwards? Probably not.
I lack the coordination for it.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Oh no.
Jeez.
Dina, turn around and go home right now.
What the fuck?
What?
Smell. Looks like
what?
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
Yeah, what the heck?
Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
Why are you guys? Why?
I thought they said if you find anything that you can't handle, come home.
For sure said that. Definitely said that.
If there's That's enough to take wild. Down a moose, there's enough to take down two young adult
regular
women.
People.
Yeah.
That's why the infected have, like, bloody feet, because they be dancing around in blood. Like...
In this moose blood.
How do we get in?
How do what? Why are we trying to go in? Go home.
Why do you guys
just take a nap?
Like,
think?
Why would you do that? Just turn around and leave.
Divide and conquer.
Just go. I don't.
Time. Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
It's So wait, okay, Dina, I guess you're going that way. So I was gonna go that way, but since you're taking it, I'll just go this way.
Cool. Thanks, Dina.
Oh god, you guys are gonna split up.
Oh, maybe we're just gonna split up once we get in there. Sneak up on you. Don't turn around.
Damn.
Yes.
You just offed her like mid dinner. She was in the middle of chomping and.
And we need to keep Dina safe.
How many?
So what about how many here is right? The back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
I bet we get to the round to the back and there's like 10 of them.
They're just standing there. No, they're all clickers and they're all just standing there waiting. Oh, do you think, you remember how in the first game they had those, the enemies called what are they, bloaters?
Oh, yeah. The big ones.
It's all just them.
Oh, yeah. God, no. I remember I barely came out of that one unscathed.
Thank you. Oh, girl.
Jesus Christ.
R2. There we go. Strike. Oh.
Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
This game is making me forget where, like, the buttons are on my controller.
How'd that runner get in here?
I was looking for R2. Like, where is that? I don't have a controller anywhere near me, but let me go find it just in case.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like... I don't know, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
I don't think she's gonna beat her personal record. I think she's gonna die.
I think. Tell me a new record.
I think Ellie might beat it. At the end of this game.
So that's how we got in through the window. That window to the right. That looks kind of bloody. Not that one, the other one.
Oh.
Yep.
I wonder if we'll see them like the zombies like changing, like maybe they'll like start gaining like some kind of sentience, like they'll start gaining like intelligence or something, you know.
I just kind of feel like that's where they're putting us.
Yeah, like they're like planning coordinated attacks now.
Mm-hmm. You go out that window, is it broken? Bloody one. We even want to be outside now? Who can say?
There was another door out there. I can go back the way I came. Or maybe we'll go
this way.
Yep.
More runners.
Oh, Jesus.
Just like all that glass didn't
right.
Let them know I was here.
Busy.
Damn.
Did Gina get the other one?
Yep.
Oh, God bless Gina.
Oh, there's one right there.
Oh, there's one more back there.
On our right, runner.
Wait. Yep.
People sounds are just
those are
the worst.
All of them. Right? Like they it's very on point in terms of making you feel like the anxiety because there's like people like in pain and they're like like walking around. It's just like, oh my, with headphones, it's a little too much. Like
Yeah.
I just read something today where they were like, listen to The Last of Us 2 on headphones. You must do it on headphones.
That's okay. No thank you.
Like I couldn't imagine playing this. I mean it's probably nighttime for all of you ladies right now, but I couldn't imagine playing this like in the dark at night by myself. Couldn't be me.
Oh, I have every single house light on. Just
right?
In case.
Every light is on, like fans are going, it's just loud and bright.
I didn't even see that one. Good lord.
It's Dana.
Say yes. Oh, God bless. It's too stressful. I can't, like, I'm just watching and I'm like, this is so stressful. There's gotta be a
way in. Nope, still got more in the supermarket. Let's see if there's any.
Well, let's have all your bullets.
That's what I was gonna ask. Can you only carry 10 bullets?
I guess so, because it keeps telling me, like, it's full.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's not enough bullets.
No, it is not. Oh, I've got some for my rifle. Help me up there? I wanna look around. Coming. Where is she?
Where are you calling from?
I have no sense of direction. Oh,
can
she's
you
probably
wave?
She's probably back here.
Can you like listen for her to see where she's? Oh, there she is.
All right, go ahead.
So that tests upper body strength.
Here.
I like no thanks.
Thanks. Look, see? All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
All right, well, if they're just still trying to figure out how to get in there, this might be a good place to wrap up, and we can pick it up at our next session.
Sounds
okay.
Good.
The storm the grocery store kind of deal. Give our girl Dina another week to live.
This sounds good. All right.
Okay, well, if you are watching, thank you for joining us. We hope you enjoy. You know what? Your prayers for Dina, y'all, because we don't feel good about her.
Right.
It does not look good.
She's not living into, like, she's not living next one.
No, I don't see it. Dina will not make it to Last of Us Part 3.
She's going out, for sure.
Yeah. I'm going to hold a candle. You know what? She might be okay. Maybe she just gets turned into some sort of zombie thing.
Yeah, or maybe the big twist is that she betrays Ellie and she runs away when she needs her. Maybe that's
I can deal
it.
With that. Okay with that. And then she goes, meets up with Owen and Abby and them. And then we have a showdown at the end of the game.
That'd be interesting.
Ellie is on the quest for revenge. Is like, that's the big theme of the game, so.
See, there you go. It's gonna be fine. She'll be fine.
I'm gonna still bet five that she's gonna die. I'm pretty positive.
Damn.